Greetings, everybody. I am Brian D0313, Baltimore Buying Vice at Afterbirth. Last time, we finished up, we pretty much finished up the greed run. Of all the greed runs, we maxed out the machine, which is good news bears. And we unlocked a new guy, the Keeper. It's a unique character, which I can't wait to use. And we'll be using him this run. Actually, I hear he's pretty bad. So he's pretty much a greed. He's greed. That's what he is. Shoots three shots. How's his damage? His damage looks okay. Yeah, people said that he was a bad character. Hopefully that's not the case. I think so he has coins for health, I believe. So in order to get health he needs coins. Or heal, I guess he needs coins. I wonder what will happen if we spend money. Yeah, they say he's like the new loss. But I'm willing to give him a shot, see what happens. If you ever kill this shit. Get our first pill. Walls of Steel, which gave us a bunch of soul hearts. So apparently soul hearts are useless. I wonder how Deal with Devils going to work out for this. My foot fell asleep and now it's all tingly. Really? That took away one full heart or one full coin? Still look for our item room. Like, I thought this guy would be pretty cool when I was reading up on him. But if he's still on suck, I'm gonna be very disappointed. Like, Lilith is cool, I like the concept of Lilith. I wonder if all flies are friendly toward us. Oh, great, great first item. I don't even know how to use this thing. Or maybe all soul hearts turn into flies. Why'd I even come in here? So it'd be nice if we could find our seat room, because seat room could have money in it. I haven't found any money yet. Makes me wonder if money is rare. He better don't want to deal with your shit, man. Okay, sorry about that. Let's go fight this boss and probably die. Of course, this is fucker, so he will murder us, definitely. Most likely due to his homing shots. Oh, that knockback. God damn, our damage is pretty shitty right about now. Now, I think this is a different type of triple shot. Different than like the standard one that we all know and love. Gotta be careful. Doing pretty decent damage, I have to say. Oh shit! Uh oh. God damn it! Fucking asshole. Now we don't know how much health we have, but we do know how much health we have. We have two coins. Either we can't have half health, or we just got really fucked up that one time. Miter, completely useless. So is this going to be like another one of those characters where you had to just keep on restarting until you get a good first four item room? I really hope not. I don't know why developers had to put in characters that aren't that great. They're like completely worthless. And unplayable. Like the Lost. The Lost was pretty much unplayable to start out with. Unless you got a really good first floor item room. Careful. There's some slowdown here for some reason. Eh. Stop it. Stop being dumb. We got a coin. Which one's that? Is that the bomb one? I'll take it. No, it's a key one. Fuck. I hate the key better. Well, let's go see where our boss is. Oh, famine. Nice. Oh, this room's not too nice, though. Not much room to maneuver, game. Why are you on the rocks? Why? I hate when that happens. Supplies. Stay off the rocks. And we'll get ourselves an orb that will damage enemies upon contact. And block any enemy projectiles. And we still don't know how much health we have. I'm kind of curious, we did pick up that money, so I don't know if that gave us a health up or if it just gave us money. I wonder if there's any red hearts in the game. Did we see any red? I don't think we've seen any red hearts yet. Or soul hearts. Maybe they all been replaced by the money? That's another thing. Like, for the loss, I kind of wish that they would change up the way the game mechanics work so that you don't really get those red heart and soul heart drops. Maybe something else instead. And make it so that health ups are a little bit less common. Like, strictly health ups, not the ones that have, like, damage attached to them. Or all sets up. Got a shop that we can't go to. So many locations for a secret room. Now, had I did a little bit more exploring, I would have learned that those couldn't have been secret rooms or anything, and I could have got more money over here. There's a secret room. Bombs! Give me your money. Thank you. I also wonder if this will also have to be in our chaos card run for some of the end game bosses. What if I use chaos card against when I first did the loss against the final bosses? Makes sense. I never got a key, really. I wonder how the deal with devils work. Well, we're gonna learn. We'll learn very quickly. We'll see what happens. Go to our first deal with devil. And find out how. We'll kill ourselves, probably. Which I don't really mind. Our items aren't really that good. I bet Keybearer stole one of my keys. Up. Got some flies for something. Okay, I'm very confused here. I forgot what this one does. Oh, I think this is where, like, if you get hit, you spawn out that, like, a black wave. And yes, I am full clearing for possible keys. Maybe keys are rare or non-existent? No, that can't be. So far, it does seem like we are only getting keys and bombs. Not keys and bombs, asshole. We're getting only coins and bombs. Should be keys as well. And no keys. Great. Get to miss out on an item room. Perfect. And a possible shop. Okay, so it did take away our health. I don't understand the flies. Oh, maybe all flies are friendly? I think that's the case. Now, I thought Greed was supposed to start with some, oh, the Keeper, whatever his name is, was supposed to start with some items. Like the nickel? Oh, no, the wooden nickel is actually useful for him because that's the way it generates some money. Each room. Yeah, I thought he started with the wooden nickel. Oh, that was so fucking close. Could we please get a key? That was probably stupid. Oh crap, that's a champion. How long is this taking to kill this one thing? Finally. The Eternal Fly is so fucking annoying. Okay, good. Oh no. I don't know why we're always getting these friendly flies. Oh, maybe they're the Soul Hearts. Maybe, I don't know. Focus on this guy, he's the only annoying one. Shit! What is this shit? I gotta hit him with, try hitting him with both. There we go. Aw, man. Champion ones are probably even worse. Aww. Don't respawn. Please be a key somewhere. Nope, just money. Oh god, these fuckers. Aw man, I almost got hit there because those are the worst enemies in the game. Shit. Leave me be. Oh my god, we finally got a key. Key better was like, say, I want that key. Hate these things. Stop spawning these fuckers. That's all they do. They just constantly spawn them. Shit. I don't know why I always try dodging. Micro's power would be nice. Oh look! They finally found a item room. And two keys. Oh, that's don't help. I should never pick that up. Now I don't see the Bible everywhere. I'll take 1+1 free. So what I'm gonna do is gonna take you and then you, pick you up, leave, come back in, and that. Yay! Spend 5 cents for double keys. I can't believe I took the rosaries. But I figured I might as well see what happens. Fuck. Guessing we'll always have a chance for deal rooms because we won't be taking red heart damage. Oh, that's gonna suck. Yeah, this don't suck too because we don't get more of those stupid leeches that I hate. Only one. I don't know if that's that's a boom fly or just a red fly. It was red. Oh my god, these rooms. Battery won't really help us out with anything. Oh, his name's a Frail. Okay. Man, imagine we had a lot of damage. So he starts out in pin form, I guess. Always try him with both tiers. At least two tiers. And now he's dead. Undead Frail. Oh shit. Thank you, me just protecting me there. Uh oh. Shit! Run! Oh man, that was close. Stop throwing your white shit around. Okay, we're back. I did a little bit of reading up about this guy. Apparently, he can never have more than 2 coins for health, which makes him quite hard to play as, because... Oh yeah, and also, each hit is 1 coin, so 2 hits and he's always dead. Coins will heal, of course. So, deal with devils might be a bad idea. Going to cursed rooms is a bad idea, because that'll take 2 hits, and that's instant death. Cannot get any health ups. Any hearts will turn to flies, so like red hearts, soul hearts, black hearts, stuff like that, they'll automatically turn to those blue flies that we've been seeing. Which I like that mechanic, something I said I wish would also happen for the loss. So I decided to just restart until we got a good starting room item, which I think it all sets up as a good start. So any item that helps increase your chances at coins, very, very, very useful. We definitely want to go to the cathedral because that'll get us a very useful item. I might even want to like just leave coins lying around, just as a way to heal ourselves in the event that bad shit happens. Hopefully Halo was a good starting item. Moon, sure. Now I could have gone to the curse room there, and then use the moon card. Actually, yeah, I probably could have done that. There should have been money there to heal up Emperor, that'll come in handy later on. Shit! So I think all enemies will just do 1 coin damage to you. Those were soul hearts. Trying to find our favorite item, small rock. I will keep on bombing until we get it. Oh, great, our favorite enemy. Here comes death. I kind of wish that you could get health up, like coins up. Because only 2 hits, practically the loss. It's like loss with Holy Mantle. It's 2 hits right there. Bye! And we get a health up, which does nothing for us. I think if we didn't have full health at the moment, or full coins, that would have given us health back. No keys. Great. I'm sorry to say, but I'm probably just going to keep on rerolling until I get a good item with this guy. And then I'll probably never play him again. Unless if the unlocks make it more useful. Some of the unlocks, there are some unlocks that let him carry items and trinkets. That could be potentially useful for him. Maybe that was a... I don't know what that was. That was probably a full red heart. Oh, there's my key. Playing that would give us money. Actually... enough is worth playing that machine. Right now I think we'll just try to get a win. Come on, drop something useful. Drop a nickel. What? I can't believe the game did that to me. A trinket? Really? A useful trinket. They change up the blood bank so that you drop trinkets as well, or is that just something to greed? And no keys, no money. For first time ever, money is rare. Come on, give me a penny. I don't have to fight the that ragman again. Oh, back to full health. I'm not sure we can deal with this shit. Hive mind would be definitely useful. Because of the flies. I wonder what would happen if we picked up a dead cat. Will it drop him down to 1 coin, or will it just give him 9 lives? Damn, jump is good. And that item's not really useful. I didn't really read what would happen if you were to buy a deal with Devil. Like, if you were to take the deal with Devil and then after that get health up, can you get back to two red hearts or two coins, or are you permanently stuck at that 1 coin? Either way, we got some damage ups going on for us. Even though. Out of my way, bomb. What was I saying? Good. We miss out on our second item room. Hopefully we don't miss out on third. Damn it, so far away from the mushroom. Why did you jump that right? Fuck you, man! Cheating bastards. Oh, there's our item room that we'll probably never get to go to. Key? That's just bomb. Or money? Money maybe? Pity Bank would also be good because every time you take damage, it's pretty much a health for you. Why are the most common items in the game so rare right now? Oh, thank you. We already saw you! God. So that separates your head from your body. Okay, I don't really know how useful that item is. It's ours now. Come on, money. Yeah, so Pity Bank would be pretty good if we could find it. Ooh, yeah, that's good. Want to give me a coin? Yes! Samson's locket, nah. Oh my god, fuck these things. I want to fight the boss? That was a bad idea, probably. And dead. 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 No coins. I guess I'll fight the boss. This is going to be over here. Damn it. Need money. Oh, that's gonna suck. Just don't kill me. Really? Don't spawn dumb shit like that. I hate this wave. I take the redder truck. Spawn. Shit! Bad spot to be. Fuck! 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 Did it. Come on, just die. God damn this game. Okay, we're back. So, remember when I first got Tech X and I was really pissed off at it because it screwed up my Brimstone? Well, here's Tech X again. But people say it's a good item, so let's see how well it works for us. Wait, can I shoot? Oh, wait, do I have to charge up? Okay, that's pretty good. Oh, so the longer I charge, the bigger the shots are. It's pretty cool. So homing shots are pretty good with this, from right here. Let's try not to fuck off. Whoa, there's a flame right there. Shit. Oh man, that was so fucking awesome. Okay, Tactax, you redeemed yourself. The only time you're useless is when I get that build that I had that fucked me over. See that in room. Shit. Shit. Okay, so it's good against regular enemies, but maybe not so much against bosses. But hey, spend more time against regular enemies anyway. Okay, familiar. Let's move on. We have a key finally. Curse of Blind, now we don't know what we're picking up, so for all we know, we're going to be getting soy milk here. There was. How many flights did we get? One, so there's probably half a red heart there. Different hearts get a different amount of flies. Half red heart is one fly. Oh. Damn it. Did I lose one of my flies? One red heart is two flies. I think soul hearts are three. Black soul hearts are four. And I haven't been to the item room yet. Runs so much better already. And Eternal Hearts are 5 flies. That's why BFFs would be pretty decent with him. Check here. Okay. Oh yeah, this is also Pearson. It's Pearson and Spectral. Okay, so we have to charge up at least a little bit. There's no reason to go to the shop. There's no reason to ever be in this room. So the reason is this way. Let's just charge up. Another tinted rock that I'll take advantage of. Got our bomb back. Nice. Come on, bomb. Those bombs. Shit, I didn't plan that right. Shit. That was better. And our item is Blue Baby's best friend. I remember when we beat the Hush with that? Well, might have to use that to kill the Hush again. Then again, I feel pretty confident. In mind, we definitely want to go to the cathedral so we get the nickel. Oh, come on, Monstro. Keep in mind, he's invincible when he's like jumped up or when he's bouncing. It's kind of annoying. Range and locked up. Oh, hi. Hi, Krampus. Bye, Krampus. What are you gonna give me? Nope. Could be worse, right? I'll blow this up for the money. So we're doing pretty good so far with items. By the way, it feels like we rarely ever see Tech Axe. I need to kill that guy. Oh, I'm back. Also stand far away and let Blue Baby's best friend do all the work for us. Oh crap, I didn't really pay attention there. And we got Curse of the Maze, our favorite curse. Could use some damage ups, I think. And of course, tears up. Key, let's just go to the shop. It's probably a waste. It is a waste. I shouldn't have gone to the shop. Even the item's crappy. We could get Dead Cat here. Aw, you would, game. You would. I don't think that really bothers me too much. That is pretty much, that's like a health up for us. That's like 9 health. Now, if we do find a health up, we will get to actually see what happens. Thanks. At least we're 1/3 away, W status. And if we get another Ultra Prime, we get another 1/3 away, W status, I think. No, it's not Ultra Pride. Is it Ultra Pride? No, it's Super Pride. It's down. Don't think that bothers me. I'll have to blow that machine up for some money. God damn, this game is fucking Curse of the Maze shit. Oh! Hey, that's Leo. Do I want Leo? It's gonna be a speed down. I know what to do though. Run! Aha! What now, Gene? What now? Okay, those were probably soul hearts. So we have 6. Not maybe 5. Yeah, I think it's 6, so maybe 2 soul hearts there. Tinted rock. Oh, kill him. Oh, we don't even need to use bomb there. And we got keys, so. God damn it! Oh, at least we got damage up. Bye, peep. Gears up, good. I guess we'll try for Boss Gauntlet. We do have the 9 lives. careful I don't run into mushrooms. That'll come in handy. Hopefully we'll find a big room for it. Maybe I'll use it again. Actually, we have the Stompy, so maybe I'll use it in the Hush again. Get our first trinket. Found ourselves our item room. We got more keys. And our shop. Nice. I believe that is Loki. Oh, hi, Breed. Hey, it's my brother. Brother from another mother. A steam sale. Now I can actually buy two items next time I find a shop that doesn't have Greed in it. All steam sales, everything's 50% off. It's funny, wasn't this game like originally put onto a console and not Steam? Shit. Loki's gonna be a bit annoying. Oh, nope, there's one death. I love that. It just goes across the whole screen. Justice, we'll use that right away. Thank you. Right now we just need to find our boss. Holy shit. Oh man, this item's so good. I don't know why I had trouble with it the first time, and I had such a good build. Found a boss. Okay, let's just charge up. Oh, this will be easy. Of course, no deal with devil. And my computer's deciding to think again. Head over. Oh, we got health up. What did we get health up from? Was it from the Cracker Jacks? Oh, this room's gonna suck. Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna bomb out of here. I don't wanna risk it. Actually, I could've just used Stompy there. Why am I going up this way? Let's head down here. Let's look for our item room. Shit! Emperor would be good. Nope! Got stuck there. Hey, it's money. Yay, locked up! Of course, the only one that doesn't get destroyed is one that'd probably kill me. Why is that for life? Yes? Friendless Fiend. Okay, there was one soul heart there. I need to speed up. Shit! Aw, so glad we had this item. Interesting. Is there a big room around? Come on, where are you, petrified poop? I know you exist. Man, imagine if he also start. He should start with Michael's power as well. I think that should be a thing for him. So I think I'll keep this. Where's this boss? I'll find the item room. Oh, hey, guess what? You're dead. Ah, fuck you, man. Get a fly. This is just a bunch of flies for us. Oh, it gave us a full heal. Actually, I could probably use Charge Against Humanity against Boss Gauntlet. See how well that turns out. You know, all we need is the item room. After that, we'll just leave. Pearson probably doesn't really help us out. Pearson is very, very good in this game, though. Damn it! Hit it from the wrong angle. No reason to blow up those flames. And let's get out of here. I'll be really happy if we get a lot of things accomplished, like Boss Gauntlet. I'll waste 2 keys. Hush. Do I really want to waste another key? Let's live dangerously. That thing. Possessing certain Devil Room items will give us damage ups. Apparently, we can't get into the Mob Trap Room right there. Oh, there it is. There you are, Petrified Poop. Oh, that'll definitely come in handy for any... for Hush fights, yes. That'll be like an endless supply of health. Good combination, good synergy. Game. Oh, that's helpful. Oh, we gotta kill everything first before we kill this guy. I'm sorry, but everything must be petrified poop. Oh my god, the money. Once I hit max money. Yeah, I don't really care. Okay, so this is a very good combination for Keeper. Found our shop, and towards us to you.
Speed.
Oh, now we're slower. I can't get your key. I haven't been to the item room yet. What the hell was that vibration? Stupid cell phone. Assuming the boss is down here. Okay. Oh, another fun fact. We're making a very good time. Another fun fact, Polaroid and Negative don't work for our buddy here. Because you'd never be at that like half health interval. Oh yeah, I'm definitely playing you. Oh, Proptosis. What are you gonna give me? Proptosis is always a damage up. And the further away your tears drop from your body, that's just a fly, health. Further away, more flies. Further away the tears go from your body, the, less damage they do, but it still be damage up regardless. Could you give me something? That doesn't help me. Damn it! Now let's go back to our big room with all the money. And there we go. See? Look at that. Look how awesome that is. That's playing smart. Why did I go up this way? gonna fight Mom, and then we'll fight. Ooh, this be sound good. Gives us 3 spiders and 3 flies. By the way, flies and spiders do 2.5 times our damage. Half dead. Full dead. We'll drill to Polaroid. Because you want to get the nickel. 3 shots. Oh my god. I don't have to take damage here. I don't think Cricket's body will do anything useful for us. I think I'll take the free shots. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to I need to do this. I need to get as much health as possible here. A guard against humanity. Shit! Die! I'll just stand here and just keep on shooting. Now what? Oh, hi. Come on, Chubb. Stop being gay. I didn't mean to say that. That's a mean thing to say. That should give me some soul hearts, which it did. As you saw from the flies. Man, this is awesome. This is a good strategy. Something else. Oh, pin. That's what I was thinking. I feel like there's more enemies. Oh, thank you. Let's grab health. Imagine how pissed I'd be if we lost this. What else is here? Garen Queen, huh? Come on, where are you? Since they're gold, they'll drop money, do they? Nah, it'd be nice if they did. Who whistles? Oh, you do. Shit, my computer's sinking. Shit, I might get hit here. Damn computer, try and get me killed. Blastocyst! Haven't seen you in a while, buddy. Stop sliding. And we got sticky nickels. I wonder what that is. And E. coli. Which won't benefit me at all. So, E. coli, what it does is whenever you make contact with an enemy, they turn to poop. Except for bosses and probably other enemies. Let's just power through. I want my keys. Oh, there's more stuff. Yeah, so Michael's power would be pretty awesome. Imagine we'd get everything done. Oh, I shouldn't be running into things. I don't know why I went this way. Whoa, crap. Thanks, keys. I'll just set this room up as a health room. Run! Rerolls items. I need small rock. Yeah, so that'll reroll. That's like a per throw for the full floor. Okay, that's useless. I wish I had to fly. guess I'm playing Demon Judgment's a bad idea, actually. I'll just take forever. I should have saved that. Because I could have gotten a deal with Devil there. On this floor. Wheel of Fortune would be good, but I think Cards Against Humanity is more useful. Okay, that's good. Take back every mean thing I said about Tech X. Oh, I tried to use that 4 to reroll the health up. Which one's that one? Actually, I'm gonna read this. Just make sure that we can't get health ups from this guy. See anything. Oh yeah, I want to see what that item was. I know, I think it's a good item. No, it might be a bad item. Or an item that I don't really care too much about. While Isaac has no red hearts, this item grants flight and a random chance to activate an invisibility shield for a few seconds. Huh. I can actually take both of them. So I'll take you. And I'll take you. I'll die and then respawn. And I'll take the health up. Okay, cool. Okay, are we flying? I can't tell if we're flying, so I guess it doesn't work with the keeper. Oh well. Nice. Just plowing through everything. That's cute. Shit! Oh my god, thank you. Everyone saw that. Master of Infamy really helped me out there. Now, Saros would be looking for... He'd be looking for those crawl spaces, but we have a job to do. We gotta get to Hush. To look for crawl spaces whenever. This room isn't too hard. Even with our crappy speed. Watch, that's gonna be... Jera. I don't give a damn about going to that room. I don't think so. Blank rune. Or Kanya. Also has a random chance of respawning another blank rune. We got 14 bombs. Of course it's money. Oh, that's health. Let's make a room for health as well. And room to get a bunch of... Oh, there's... Oh, hey. Apparently this is the wrong way. What we got for a pill? Hey, now we're huge. That's my dick. Don't want to run into anything. That could be bad. Don't want a full clear. Definitely want to save some rooms, just in case if we have to use Charge Against Humanity against a boss. And found the boss. Nice. Is there a top secret room? Ooh, But yeah. Canyon, cool. More friends. More friends. Perthro. Aww. Iwaz. Canyo. That'll probably take us to Shoal. We don't want to go to Shoal. Well, that was easy. We got Reed Baby. Cool. That doesn't really help us out. And we're going to fight Hush. Hush, 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 hush. Well, if we do die, we do have 9 lives. Oh, too late game. I could just donate a lot of this money. Number 1, how will that help? Oh, that's tears up, so that'd probably be good. So that'll help me charge quicker. Yeah, I'm really charging like crazy. Massive range down, but I don't really care. Capricorn? Yes! All stats up. So that's more damage for us. And we'll take Hive Mind, because our flies will be bigger and better. And we'll just buy everything. Well, pretty much anything we can buy, and then we'll donate. I can't get behind this, maybe it's because I'm so huge. How much money do you think we can put into this machine? That much, okay. So we didn't get any rerolls, so I'm just gonna take you to go ahead. Okay, we got our health going on. And probably lots of flies. Wait, what? Careful, careful. Where are you? By the way, this is gonna be the last time we had to fight Hush, right? No way, buddy. Just keep on dying. Keep on dying. Stop disappearing on me. You know you want to come back. Come back and play. Come back and cuddle. This wave. This is where it, like, just takes forever to come out. Shit. Oh, there he is. Is he out? There he is. I hate that wave. Okay, we got this wave. Get. Grab a coin. Almost dead. You know, we'll have left is medicine after this. Bye. Bye, Hush. And keeper now holds a penny. Cool. Max money. That was awesome. Which way? We'll go this way. Sorry. Everything must die. I don't really. Yeah. Might be a key in it. Omen shots. Ho 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 ho. Sadly, we'll need the health. Small rock. Wait, how did you dodge that? Or maybe he didn't dodge it, maybe it was just frozen. Got a half red heart there. Sorry, Satan. Or not Satan, whatever your name is. Death. Daggles. Doesn't really help us out, unless there was a curse. Which we know, there's so many curses on the next floor, I bet. I think Petrified Poop's still better. Though, Swallow Penny is definitely good. If we take damage, we'll drop a coin. And we use that to heal. But Petrified Poop, Cards Against Humanity, trumps that. Man, I really want to fight Mega Satan. This build is just so awesome. interesting combo there. Bye, bitch. Yeah, let's see what our top secret room has. Oh. Jera. Barcano. Hagalaz. Oh, game. I think I might take Jera. I am going to have to, if I want to get Mega Satan. Sorry, Isaac, you're dead. Keeper now holds a wooden nickel, nice. I'm doing it. I don't think we could lose this. Oh, let's get full charge. Oh man, I need keys. Oh, ho, ho. Of course, it's always crap. I need keys so freaking badly. That's not key. Should have Jared that. We do have two hits anyway, so that's a thing. This game's gonna be cheating me so badly. Are there any batteries? There is a battery! Might be too late. Come on, I just need three more rooms. Damn it! Two of clubs. I could have per-throwed that. I should have. Come on, let me in. Just grab the battery. Game doesn't want to be nice to us. Well, if we find regular chests. Yeah, if we find regular chests in the chest. Actually, I don't think that Petrified Poop's not no longer useful, so I'll just take this. Only found some more keys. And now we get to hold the wooden nickel. Man, I really want Dad's key so badly. Shit! God damn it. Really? Stay above him. Man, it's like going for that money and I guess murdered. Come on. Batteries. Pin. Right? Come on. Batteries. Oh! Oh! Yeah! Yeah, baby! Now I just need batteries to get endless, endless, endless chests, and hopefully, hopefully get Dad's key. Wait, how did I hit him? Come on, batteries. Sorry, buddy, but you're dead. I think we'll have more than enough chests. Ten bombs, whatever. I might also have to upload this video as well early. Shit! I don't know how I managed to shoot it downward, but okay. Something else here. Let's just shoot. Bye. Our key. Man, I was throwing the originally double key, but then that golden key. Oh. This is a fun run. Been a while since I got this combination. I think we had it in the past, but then I died before I actually made it here. Wait, why am I missing a health? Oh, because dead cat. Shit. Notice that. Hopefully they're being held up. Shit! Is everything dead? Is there a key? Dark one, don't want to stay below him, just stay above or to the side. And let's just freeze his ass. Okay, hopefully. I can't believe the battery showed up. Got two orbers now. And we got Beelzebub, wherever that is. Wherever that is. Oh yeah! Oh, now all we need is, if only we had Chaos, we could probably get... If only we had Chaos, we could now get like all the items in the game. Probably. I think that's enough batteries. This is full clear. Keep on getting keys. This game. It's like, oh, he needs keys? Be bad. Oh, damn it. That's probably the way to the boss. Shit. Die. Oh, that's good. Even though we don't have any health to make it worthwhile. Yeah, I think it was a very good idea that we took the free shots. Bye. Did we ever find the secret room? I don't think we did. Okay, so that was five flies. another room left. Did I try down here? I don't know where the seed room could be. No, I kind of feel like doubling these again. I don't think we have enough. Now we have enough. I better get Dad's key. There's no reason why I shouldn't get Dad's key. If I try it over here. Doesn't benefit me. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use Jera. I'm gonna open a couple, and then if I don't get Dad's key, or if I don't get anything that's super, super awesome, I'll probably come back. Oh, that's good. Pretty much makes us immune to fire damage or bomb damage. Transcendence. So now that happens. Love us? Not anemic. That's useless. Need to find a health up. That'd be good. This. That'll make it so next time we play the game, we'll start off with an item. Lusty Blood. Oh, it's a little bit late for that. Lusty Blood is the old Bloodlust where every time you kill an enemy, you get a damage up. And actually, carries. Oh, it's only for the room, though. Shield Tears, probably also awesome. Making Shears, not so great. I don't know what that does. Maybe it shrinks enemies? That's useless. The wafer. Or not the wafer. Get me now. Sticky bombs. I don't know if that'll work. 2020? How's this gonna work? Oh, that's awesome! Forgot how that then works. It's a special type of teleporter. Lard, that's our health up that we needed. It's also speed down, but I need the health. Now we got our homing shots. Yes! I'm so slow, I need speed up. More bombs. Is that the Okay, so every time we hit an enemy, our accuracy goes up. Oh yeah! I don't want my reflection. I'll take that. I'll take you as well. It's getting a bit crowded in here. I don't think I want the tower one this time. Eternal life. Oh shit, I didn't want to take eternal life. That's bad. I don't respawn as blue baby. I don't know if I want tiny planet. We'll take it. It didn't do anything. Okay. I am so slow. Piggy bank is good. Dark Bomb is useless. Forever Alone. I don't want that. I don't even know if that will work with this build. Oh, baby. Got another transformation. No! I don't want that one. That could get me killed. God damn it, where the hell is this shit? my god, look how slow I am. Man, if I respawn as Blue Baby, I'm gonna be so fucking furious. How do I get out of this room? Oh, we do have shielded tears. That's not really. Shielded tears is probably don't really help Sal against Satan and Blue Baby. Well, there's gotta be some speed ups in this game. All sets up. Still feels slow. Actually, I have to take Bob's brain. I have to take both of these because we have a pyromaniac now. I don't think I've ever done Farm Baby. I don't think I want that. I can take this. Take you as well, even though you're not going to benefit me. Am I faster? I'm slightly faster. Ooh. That's our new item. Don't really feel too happy about you. He better. This team does not want to give me Dad's key. This is so awesome. if only we were faster. Look at all of our friends. They're so cute. Oh my god, so slow. If only all those spacebar items weren't there. I kind of want to get every item in the game. More health up. So all these flies. By the way, I think we're, I think we have the fly transformation. Lord of Flies, Lord of Pits. I know eventually I'm going to run into that, my reflection. Chess. All nails now. This is awesome. Wide shots, how's that going to work? They don't really look that wide. Oh, this is a bad one. I gotta stop shooting. Actually, no, it's not bad. It's not bad because the Power Maniac. So, I don't really know what how useful that item is. Do we want this? How's that going to work? You know what? I'll take you. And I'll take you. Because we just got another transformation. I don't really care about the punching bag too much. I don't think it will really fuck us up. And I took what else did I take? I took the tower one because we're immune to bomb damage. Sadly, still no Dad's key. Gonna go through every single item in the game. Eventually some sort of crappy item's gonna show up. Who's missed that one. Holy shot. Get a bunch of space bar items now. Gears up, prize bombs. Is that triple shot? Really? Oh, I think it stacks. We got a Bob transformation. Man, imagine how pissed I would have been if, imagine how pissed I'd be if we didn't have the stolen key and I didn't get that key at all. I should just take my reflection. Maybe Dad's key is only shows up in certain rooms. No, it should be a. It should be a an item room item, so we should be able to get it here. Oh man, why can't we have a speed up? No! I don't know what we just got there. There's so much shit now. No! Wait, did we already see chocolate milk? Got another transformation. PhD. It's easy down here. Two of diamonds? Sure, why not? What's my damage like? Let's leave. It's like two items on top of each other right there. I have like no idea where a blank card went. Oh, I already used it. This one we already got. No, all sets of them's last run. See forever? Wait, where's my Jira card? Oh, there's Jira. Some straight shit, but not the right shit. Let's see how our build is now. You know, this is pretty much just a one-shot blue baby. I think I have every transformation in the game. feeling faster. Oh, there we go, Michael's power. Shit, there's a card in here. Mom's knife. Let's drop Ember here. Hey, why are you going over there, card? Two mushrooms. Where's that card at? It doesn't want to be picked up. Man, if only all those, oh shit, I don't want to lose you. So many space bar items. There's our speed up. Oh my god! Did you see that? That was awesome. There's a pill here. Range up. Those are faster now. Still a lot of chests. How's this thing work anyway? I don't know if it even does anything. Credit card's useless. Not jacked, useless. There's so many space bar items in the game. Hippocack. Sure. I don't think it did anything. I think I'm going to do another double one. Scenario. We do have the D6. Watch shot. So we're doubling again. I'm fast again. I don't know where the speed up came from. Oh, look! Look at that. That bum friend. It's cute. Wubba Wubba, nope. And Bloodlust, about time. I wonder if we can use D20 somewhere. Oh no, not Epic Fetus. Starting to think that this item doesn't exist. There it is! Okay, game stop thinking. Okay, we got Dad's key. Let's open this shit up before I accidentally lose Dad's key. Okay. Well, let's get more items. There's still more items in the game. I want every item. Every possible item. It's just so fucking insane. Just bombed, got bombed out of there. They're all stats up. don't know how $3 bills don't work with this. We just still probably get sides, I think. No, I don't want that one. Non-leave, that's probably an instant win for us. Or cement probably won't do anything. Anti-gravity, don't think I want that. Monstrous Lawn. See how this works. That doesn't really do anything. If only those spacebar items weren't there. Damn it, game! There are my sides. No! I don't even think that'll fuck me up at all. 10.5 is good. Wait, did I? Oh, I took that stupid item. I don't know where I am. I don't know where the blank heart's all the way over there. Just got nerd transformation. Let's get out of here. No! Come back! Oh, there's a chest up here. I don't think we have any damage in orbiters. Is my damage still good? Because I think I probably took one of the technologies. I just don't want to take the fetuses. There's a battery there. Oh! Shit! Come back, Chira! I want to grab you. Libra, how's that going to fuck us up? Not too much. Scorpio, Aquarius, Pisces, Dead Judas. Oh no. No. Just give me the, there we go. Did that just to clear up some space here. Knife's still there. Come on, pick up the damn thing. Holy shit, we're fast. I'll just pick up you. Actually, I should just charge you up. You know what? Oh, there's another one here. Make that a little bit easier for us. Why are they all being attracted to us? I wonder what cards those are. Pain Man. Is it anti-gravity that's doing that? Oh. Oh yeah. Okay. Gemini. Drop off our space bar right there. Is that Ludovico? Soy milk. Dead onion. Evil eye. Damn chess. Oh! We did it. We made it to milk. So I need a spacebar item here. That too. Shit. Okay, so we don't need Jira anymore. Let's go fight Blue Baby. I don't even know what the fuck's happening anymore. So I think we pretty much got every single item in the game. Every single possible item that we could get. That's not specifically attached to Devil Room, Angel Rooms, Cedar Rooms, and shops. So, bye! Got deep pockets. I don't even think I let go of my my shot. Oh man, this was such a perfect run. So perfect. Let me just get in here. Hey, Medicine, you ready to die? Is he dead? I don't even know what's happening. It's just endless craziness. Bye. Here we go. Wait, what's my damage? Look at my stats. Bye, Mentor Satan. You won't be missed. That was perfect, and we got Noose Baby. Awesome! Yes! Got so many things! That was the best run ever, I'm so happy. I can't wait until Sorcerer sees it. Look at my list. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 items. Nice. So, thanks for watching. Until next time, it's been Brian D0313 saying, see ya and have a good day.